Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you're new. So I'm super excited about today's video because I'm finally going to be opening up my Silhouette Cameo 4 Pro. So if you don't already know, Silhouette came out with a new cutting machine this year, and instead of its regular cutting mat or cutting area being 12 inches wide, this one cuts 24 inches wide by 60 feet long. You can cut matless, so that means that you don't have to have a mat. It comes with a built-in roll-in feeder, cuts up to 3 mm thickness. It's supposed to be faster than previous Silhouettes. So I am really excited to see if this is as good as the hype is made out to be. So today we're gonna be opening this up. I ordered it, I've been watching and waiting, and the day after it was released, I found it at michaels.com, and I can link it down below if they have any in stock. And if not, Swing Design also carries it, which they have a lot of bundles and things like that. So if you guys want to check this out, go ahead and check those links down below. But I am gonna go ahead and open this up. So as you can see, this is pretty big. This box, when I saw it, it's bigger than I thought. It was as big as my daughter. So we are gonna go ahead and open this up. As you can see, it just comes in a white box. It says Silhouette Cameo 4 Pro on it. So, okay, so when you first open it up, you are going to see it shows different things from the Silhouette Design Store, different patterns and things that you can purchase to use with your Silhouette. And I'm gonna open that up. It's like opening a Christmas present. So these go for about $4.99, so about $500 US dollars, pretty much everywhere right now. Inside, you're gonna come with instructions on how to download if you've never used Silhouette before. Oh, the side opens. That makes it helpful. Okay. Okay, so as you can see, the box opens up very easily, and it has some supports on it to keep it safe. And you're gonna have your different packages where you have your power cords and different things, your roll feeder, like this. Here's a power cord. Looks like another part to your roll feeder. Okay, I'm gonna go and get these sides off. Okay, so as you can see, this is a huge mat. Here is the 24 by 24 inch mat, Silhouette brand. And I also saw Michaels is starting to carry them too when you go to the store. So this is what the mat looks like, 24 by 24. And okay, so here we have the Silhouette. I need to open it, let's see. So as you can see, when you open it up, it's going to have tape all over it, and you're just going to want to remove all of this tape. Okay, so when you open it, you're going to want to pull it out and push it back. And this is what your Silhouette looks like up close. So it reminds me a lot of the regular Cameos, it's just a lot bigger. So you're gonna obviously want to remove all of this tape and styrofoam and things that they have inside of your machine, because it will not cut properly if you forget to remove that stuff. So just remove all of the tape you can find. There's some on both of the blade covers, and over here where the rolling part is, you just want to remove all of that tape. All right, so here it is. It looks really good and well made. It looks like all of this is a little bit more sturdy than my Cameo 3, because I have always had the I've had the Cameo 2 and I've had the Cameo 3, and this is my first 4. So, because I'm one of those people that I buy a machine and use it and don't see a point in buying new ones until I guess something like this comes out, which I've been waiting for. Okay, now let's take a little look inside with what comes with your machine. So over here, these are the pieces that you're gonna need for your roll feeder. So these 4 pieces, and then this is a mat support. So it helps, you put it right here and it keeps your mat supported in the middle so it's not flopping all over the place when you're trying to cut your vinyl. It comes with this little bag, and inside of the bag, we have a little thing that helps you change your blade depth. I don't ever use this, but you might need it, so hold on to that just in case. I usually use the part right here that's located on your machine to change my blade. The auto blade, which you will place right here, make sure it's unlocked. You pull it out towards you, stick the blade inside, and then push it to lock, and you'll hear it click. And then this right here is a carrier for if you get the Silhouette pins. They're the little things that you use to color with your machine. So if you want to draw pretty cards or whatever, you buy the pins and put them inside of here and then put those inside of your carrier. I've never used those before, but that is what that's for. And then it comes with your power cords, of course. And then some little papers that you will use. And then some little instructions or registration, all that stuff is included in that as well. So how you make your roll feeder, as you can see, these pieces come with notches in the top, and the Silhouette also has notches on the bottom for these pieces. So the one with the flat side, you're gonna place all the way on the left-hand side of your machine, just lift it up slightly and put it inside of those notches. Okay, and then this piece that is a little bit skinnier, you're gonna place on the far right-hand side. So just lift your machine up a little bit and lock that down. And then this piece right here is the middle piece that is gonna be adjustable depending on how big your roll is. So just lift that up and just put it somewhere in the center. And as you can see, it slides. So, and then this piece right here, you're just gonna place in the little grooves on the ends to snap this in place and just push it down. Okay, so that is how you build your roll feeder. And as you can see, you can adjust that, and I will get a roll of vinyl and kind of show you how to put that in. Okay, so this is a 12-inch roll, and you can use 12-inch rolls or you can use 24-inch rolls. So this one's a 12-inch roll, or you can use 15-inch, whatever you buy, as long as it's in between the width that you have right here, it'll work. So you're just gonna find the width of your roll and make it snug a little bit. And it has little tiny rollers inside of this, so it'll help the vinyl move. So as you can see, when you put it right here, there's no lock right here or anything to stop your vinyl. So over here, you're going, and this is different than the previous Silhouette that I have. So it is locked, so I'm gonna unlock it and then slide this to the width of my vinyl roll, which I think that is really neat and handy. So I'm just gonna slide this down, and it is exactly where I need it to be. So I'm just gonna put this lever up to lock it down, and it's ready. And then when your machine is on, you're gonna load that into your machine. So let's go ahead and take a look at the machine a little bit up close and everything that it has included in it. I'm gonna go ahead and take my roller off just so we can take a little bit of a better look at it. Okay, so right now I'm gonna go ahead and open up my power cords, and we're gonna turn this machine on. And you also do not have to plug this up to your computer. It is also Bluetooth. I do not like using Bluetooth on my other Silhouettes just because I like the reliability of making sure it's plugged into your computer at all times, just in case anything happens. I don't wanna risk it, but if you like using Bluetooth, then that's great.
So you'll just untwist all of these little zip ties so you can open up your cords. Okay, so you're gonna take this larger piece and plug that cord into that. And this is the part that plugs into the wall, and then this is the other cord that plugs into your computer from your machine. So I'm gonna go ahead and plug this in. And these just plug in on the far right-hand side of your machine. Okay, so once you have everything plugged in, you're just gonna push that power button. So this thing is really nice. I'm happy with how everything looks. It's definitely an upgrade from my Silhouette Cameo 3 and my Silhouette 2. Everything's digital and it looks really nice. So as you turn it on, you're gonna see this little button that lights up, and it has a Bluetooth button, and then the load your mat is the arrow going forward, and then the unload is the button going towards you. So that's what you're gonna push when you wanna load your vinyl. Okay, so now that my machine's turned on, I see that in the back there's another little piece of tape back behind the blade over here. So make sure that you remove that, just because you don't want it to cause issues when you're cutting. So taking a first look at it, it looks really nice. It's definitely built differently than the other Silhouettes that I have. It's got a stronger bar, and like I mentioned, the roller is a lot different than previous machines. So that's nice. I'm anxious to see how that works. Right here, you have a little piece that slides over, and it's a storage compartment if you want to put your blades in there or whatever else you want to put. That's right there. And on the back of the machine, so back behind your machine, you are going to have two latches back here that you release to let down, and you can slide the cutter. It's a little knife thing if you want to cut the back of your vinyl. They have this in the other Silhouettes, but I've never used it, but it is helpful to be able to cut your vinyl off from the back if you want to. So that's there if you want it. Okay, so I decided to go ahead and open up my mat and show you guys how to load it up into your machine. So you can use your roll feeder as support for this mat, and it is such a large mat that you want to be sure that you have all of that support just to make sure your mat stays lined up. So I will put this in here as well. Okay, so you're just gonna take your mat, put it on both sides of the arrows, line that up, and make sure your mat is down below the metal bar and push down, okay? And then you're gonna push the arrow going away from you. Okay. And then it just pulls your mat up, and then you're ready to cut. And as you can see, you have your side pieces supporting your mat so it's not going all over the place. And that is how you load your Silhouette. And then when you're wanting to unload it, you just hit the arrow going towards you. Oh, that's powerful. It just shoots right back at you. So now that we're looking at the machine, let's talk about some of the features that the Pro offers that other Silhouettes and other machines do not offer. So like I mentioned, it has a 24 by 24 inch cutting mat, which is the largest mat size that they have for the Cameos and Crickets. And you can cut from 24 inches wide to 60 feet long. Matless cutting, so you don't have to use your mat. You can cut just with the roll, and you have the built-in roll feeder like I showed you that is very helpful to have. I'm excited about trying that out to see how it works. You can cut anything from vinyl, heat transfer vinyl, sticker sheets, whatever you want to cut. As long as it's within that 3mm thickness, it will work. And then it also offers a pop-out cutting feature for paper and cardstock where a cutting mat is not required as well, which that's pretty cool. And yes, so you have the dual carriage, which means you can have two blades in at a time and switch between the two depending on whatever you're wanting to cut. The Silhouette Cameo 4 Pro also offers the print and cut features. You can use your PicScan mat. There are a lot of features to this Silhouette that I'm excited to see.
All right, guys, so that wraps it up for this video, this unboxing video on just kind of a first look on the Silhouette Cameo 4 Pro. I'm super excited about trying this out. The next video coming will be the first cut with the Pro, and I'm excited to see how that turns out. I've been wanting a machine that is able to cut those larger vinyl pieces, because when I'm making wood signs that are larger sizes, I always have to piece my stencils together, make registration marks, and this makes it to where I don't have to do that. So I'm able to use the entire cutting area, the 24-inch width, and cut as long as needed. I'm sure I will never cut it 60 feet long, but you have that option if you want to. So that's really nice to have. I think that Silhouette is going in the right direction with this kind of stuff. It's something that a lot of people have been wanting, is a larger cutting area, and it is out now. So I have linked that down below if you guys are interested in checking those out. Just two websites that I found that have it right now. I have not seen it on Amazon or anywhere like that yet, but it is definitely at Michael's and Swing Design right now. And the Silhouette store, it's all sold out. So keep an eye on it, y'all. These are going to be a pretty fast, or this has been a very hot seller right now. I know everyone's excited to get them. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video and maybe got some inspiration on the new Silhouette. And I will share with you guys kind of my journey on learning how to use this, which hopefully it will still be very similar to the previous Silhouettes, but we will find out here in the next video. So thank y'all so much for watching. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button if you haven't already. And I appreciate you guys being so patient with me this holiday season while I've been so busy catching up on orders, but I now have a little bit of a break until the new year, and I'm gonna be getting a lot of videos out for you guys. So I will talk to y'all in the next one. Thanks so much for watching. Bye.